Who created the xenomorph species? Now, for the longest time, there was speculation that perhaps the xenomorph species were just another life form created by some higher being, kind of like how the engineers created humans on Earth. But a while ago, there was a news article where Ridley Scott said this: "If you think the engineers created the xenomorphs, then you're wrong." And around that time, we were left wondering, if they didn't, then who did? This was a question that has been unanswered since the first Alien movie. Now, during a recent interview with Ridley Scott, he said that he wanted to make the alien origins be different and unexpected. He said that David created the aliens. I think this was already obvious since David spent the last 10 years learning about the engineers' technology and how to use their weapons, like the black goo. Now, this news actually did not upset me because it fits into the story after Prometheus when David spent 10 years alone studying the engineer's ship and everything inside it. But at the same time, I guess some people out there were hoping the xenomorphs would turn out to be some kind of ancient alien race, and that's an understandable theory. But the way this movie was going and how they introduced the engineers, it probably would have left us wondering who created the aliens, who created the engineers, and possibly what other species did they create in the universe that we don't know about, and if there's anything more dangerous than a xenomorph. So what do you think about this news about David creating the xenomorph species? Did you expect this outcome, or did you have another idea? Put your answer in the comment section. If you want to see more videos around the Alien and Predator universe, then subscribe to my channel, and enable notifications so you know when I upload a video. Thanks for watching, my name is Acid Glow, and I'll see you in the next video.